High stakes testimony here in the city today, and a lot of people will be watching. Former President Donald Trump expected back in court today in Lower Manhattan, and it's his former fixer and attorney, Michael Cohen, who will be taking the witness stand.
Cohen is testifying for the prosecution against his old boss as a key witness in the civil fraud trial. Fox 5's Briella Tomasetti, she joins us now from State Supreme Court in Lower Manhattan with those details. Good morning, Briella.
Johnny and Dan, good morning to both of you. Yeah, Michael Cohen and Donald Trump haven't seen each other in 5 years. Today, they will meet once again in a setting that's all too familiar to both of them, a New York courtroom. But fireworks have already begun with Trump saying that Cohen didn't have the guts to testify last week. Donald Trump's civil fraud trial continues today, and the former president is expected back in the courtroom. That's where he'll have a face-to-face showdown with his former lawyer and fixer, Michael Cohen, who was supposed to testify last week but postponed because of a medical issue. Cohen posted a short explanation to social media platform X, writing, "I'm not bowing out. I'm not nervous to testify. I'm not being paid off. I have a medical issue that I need to attend to. It's simple as that." Trump argued otherwise.
I'll tell you what, Cohen didn't have the guts.
Cohen served prison time for arranging hush money payments for Trump to porn actress Stormy Daniels. Now he's the star witness in the $250 million civil case accusing Trump, his company, and top executives of defrauding banks to secure better loans. Attorney General Letitia James wants the Trump Organization to be banned from doing business in New York.
His entire empire was built on nothing but lies.
Trump insists his assets were actually undervalued. The former president accuses James of pursuing a political vendetta aimed at his 2024 presidential campaign. On Friday, Judge Arthur Engoron fined Trump $5,000 for violating a partial gag order. Earlier this month, Trump posted on Truth Social a picture of Engoron's law clerk with Chuck Schumer and called her Schumer's girlfriend. Engoron ordered him to remove it, but the post remained on Trump's campaign website for weeks. Trump's lawyer called the infraction an unintentional oversight. William Kelly, general counsel at Trump's longtime accounting firm, Mazars, will also take the stand today. He is expected to testify about the Trump Organization withholding appraisals from the firm and discuss why the firm decided to cut ties with the company. For now, though, we're live in Lower Manhattan. Dan, back to you.
Briella, thank you so much.